You know, like anything, it's probably a mixed bag. You know, some it's clear did the work that was expected, some somewhere in between. And, you know, it's human nature, unfortunately. A lot of these guys, too, we have a lot of young kids. And in high school, they would have been competing throughout this break. You know, now all of a sudden, you got to become, you know, you're a college athlete. And, you know, what's prescribed or what's presented to you over the break, you got to get it done. And, you know, in that respect, it's kind of it's a good learning. You don't want to have to go through it. But inevitably you're going to. So, you know, so yeah, it was a mixed bag. We had a lot of kids sick too, and we tell them not to make excuses, but we had a lot of kids sick and we don't want to hear that, to be honest with you. I said, if that makes any sense. And they know that. So I love this group. I've got a great staff. We're going to be fine. Well, you also have to remember, our basketball team not playing two or three of their best players until the next game. You know, almost all of our distance kids did not compete tonight. And that's obviously a strength we have. So that is going to really, that'll elevate us as a team next week and then beyond. But also the level of competition goes up next week. The facility's amazing. It's an overnight trip. You know, this will be the first for these freshmen. That's important. You know, how they're going to conduct themselves. But yeah, the level of competition will go up significantly. We'll get to see Hampton next week at VMI. We'll get to see some better teams where our kids aren't going to just advance through like in this hurdles today. They're going to have to earn their way through. The weight room has been a new introduction to a lot of these young kids. And, you know, we're going to reap big benefits from that. You don't always see it right away. And you've got to be very willing to, you know, to be patient and to trust the process.